Hello, in this video I'm going to show you how to create a 3D terrain in SketchUp using the elevation data from Equator. So first we want to open Equator and zoom into our project site. For this demonstration I have chosen this intersection right here. We want to go to our data tab, turn on the elevation data to make sure that we do have LiDAR coverage in the area we want to evaluate. Then we want to select new site. For the purpose of this demonstration, this site is okay. If you want to edit the site boundaries, you can select this button. But for this demonstration, we will just select okay. Now our site has been created for us. We want to then select the contour data, the DWG format. It will give us a few options here. We would like to select the highest quality. For your project, you can determine if you want smooth elevations, which have an interval of 1 meter, or detailed, which has an elevation of 0.3 meters. For this, we will choose the 0.3 meters, so the detailed. Select generate, and our contours will generate for us. It'll just take a minute. So as we can see here, our contours are being generated. Almost done. Okay, here are our contours now on our site. We want to download them. We want to select a DWG in the current projections. We're going to match the vertical unit and select process. And here it is being processed currently. Almost done. All right, now we want to go to our download file. This was a bigger download, so it is a zip file. We want to unzip this file, extract the data, extract. We want to go into SketchUp, go File, Import. There is our drawing, contour.dwg, select import. Okay, here is our contour lines. Now these have been brought in as blocks, so we want to go to the outliner tab and explode all those blocks so that everything's just a line. Okay, and explode one more time. Here we go. Now we want to go into the sandbox toolbar. Now if you don't have that, it's in view, toolbars, and then right here is sandbox. So we want to select all of our lines, our contour lines, and then we want to hit this button, create a terrain from a set of selected edges. Okay. Here we go. Here is our 3D terrain that we've created in SketchUp using the elevation data we've taken from Equator. Thanks for watching.